Hello, this is Drew Lockley with the three-day forecast.
Here's Brett for more.
Hi, I'm Brett Fearhockey, coming with your three-day forecast and the severe blizzard warning. Day one is cold, 25 degrees due to snow and winter. Snow due to stationary front, little low pressure, very cloudy snow. Cold, warm fronts come together. Low pressure because of snow. Stationary front is keeping snow on the ground. The tools that we use to check are the thermometer and the deep measure stick for the deepness of snow. And the blizzard warning. Day two, cold, snow, 25. Snow due to stationary front, little low pressure, very cloudy snow, stationary due to cold and warm front coming together, the low pressure because of snow, stationary front is keeping heavy snow on the ground. Day three, warmer than day two. 231, clear from high pressure coming in, no wind, high pressure, little to none weather, high pressure winds pushing down, high pressure systems makes snow go away, and there's no warnings for today. The storm formed from stationary front. A watch could happen. A warning, it is already happening.